Hello everybody, welcome to the Python tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to let the computer guess your number in your mind. So the step is like this. The computer guesses a number first, and then you get the computer to approach the number by telling the computer whether the guessed number is too small or too large. But we have to bear in mind that when you have determined your number in your mind, don't change your answer after the game starts. Otherwise, the computer is not able to reach your answer correctly. Let us start the code. Since the computer needs to generate a random number, we have to import random module first. And after the import, we can do the real coding. I will set up a number of variables first. Play game equals a small letter y. It is a prompt that should be received if we want to continue the game. Start and end are the two variables that store the minimum and maximum values of the guessing game. Direction means the instruction given by the user to tell the computer whether the generated number is too small or too large. Here, I would like to set the smallest and largest values the computer is going to guess. First, I will initialize them with the start and end variables. Then I will do the real gaming part. If the instruction given by the user is small letter y, I will really start the game. Here I will set the smallest and largest variable to be equal to the 1 and 100 respectively. Okay, after this printing prompt, I will let the computer generate a number. Okay, the try number will be one of the numbers from 1 to 100 inclusively. Then I will print out the number guessed by the computer. Since the computer has not really guessed the number correctly, the number of trials is still equal to 0 for now. Since the user hasn't given the direction to tell the computer to guess another number, the current direction is n, which means none. If the direction given by the user is not equal to C, which means correct, I will let the computer guess another number by narrowing the number range that it is going to guess from. Is it too large? Too small? All correct. Here C means correct. If the direction given by the user is too small. I will try to narrow down the range that the computer is going to guess. Here, a smallest refers to the new smallest number that a random number generator is going to pick up. Okay, this smallest variable is going to be used in this random.randint method. And after the random number generation, the computer will print out the number being guessed by it. On the other hand, if the direction is too large, what will we do? We will do some similar things. Now we change the largest number that a computer can guess. Okay, in this case, the largest number that a computer can guess will be smaller than before. That means I'm going to narrow down the range that a computer can guess a number from. Of course, I will print the number out. After the user prompt to make a number smaller or larger, the counter will be incremented by 1. It means that the computer has really guessed the number for at least 1 time more than the previous one. Okay, if the direction received from the user is capital C, it means that the computer has guessed the number correctly. Then the computer will go outside this while loop and do the printing of the final result. The computer will print out the number of times it has tried. It will also ask the user to play the game or not. If the play game variable received from the user is small letter y, we will go back to line number 13 to do the whole looping again. That means the whole guessing game will be played once again. So let us try to test our code. Suppose my number is 65. Let me play the game. So 12 is too small for me. 32 is still too small. 72 is too large. 70 is still too large. 55, too small. 56, too small. 46, oh, it is getting much closer, but it is still too small. How about 68? It is too large for now. 67, still too large. We want 65. Okay, now we need IRRED. So we need 11 times to let the computer guess the number correctly. If I want to play again, I will press Y. Ah, I forgot to tell you that my guess now is 61. So it is too large. I want 61. Since I want 61, it is too small. I want 61, so it is too large. 60, too small. Too large, I want 61. It is still too large. Too large. I want 61. Yes, correct. So I need 8 times to get the answer correctly. And do I want to continue? No for this time. So I will leave the whole game. My implementation is intuitive and straightforward. However, it may not be the best or the most efficient solution to the problem. If you can think about any idea to improve my code, please post your code on the comment section below the video. If you like this video, please give me a like and please subscribe to my channel as well. Thank you for watching.